So now we're going to calibrate the thermal cartridge. To do so, turn the water on. Use some sort of container to catch the water. Let's turn it down a little bit.